So I watched the taking of Deborah Logan. It's okay. It's a found footage like possession movie, mm-hmm. and they do a good job of it. Like, it's one of the better ones in the media.
Sorry, it's just the moving around.
Yeah. But the first half's really cool and it's kind of slow, and then like it starts getting really fucking dumb.
Yeah.
Like, I'm like, why is this character doing this? Or why aren't they doing this?
I mean, you gotta swing.
But there's the best character in any horror movie ever, who literally go, like, during something awful, he's like, I'm gonna go to the kitchen and make a sandwich.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Alright, get the head out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And now just use it.
Do I hold down the right trigger?
Yeah. Use it. Two heads are always better than one, especially when it comes to wet. Gotcha.
No, that was super clever, man. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry, he's almost dead. Yeah! And you have zero. That's perfect. Now you have another head.
Wow, that's... And I got a karma point! I'm really stepping it up, man. Anyway, so, is Shockwave stuff?
God damn it, PJ. I can't wait till he sees this, and now everybody's got it. Well, at least it's not his PSN, because that's his real name.
Why would you do that? Why would you fuck him like that?
No, he's fine. Nobody knows, like... There's a lot of
Dude, you gotta go offline whenever we do these.
There's more than one Preston Lesage.
You can't do that on the freaking PS4, though.
Yeah, I can't watch.
Oh, just unplugged it. There we go.
Yeah.
That's one of the things.
Oh, shit, get hit. You can go offline. You can literally watch.
I want to play online, but be offline.
Watch. Oh, yeah, you're right. You can't appear offline.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought you meant you can't go offline.
No, I mean, I know you can do that, but...
You don't want people to bug you the shit out of you.
Yeah, that's what I want.
I have a headhunter thing.
That's good, because it's really good.
Yeah.
Once you use it once, you're like, ah.
Yeah, I'm convinced.
I'm going to message him on my PSN app.
Wow, that's super cool. Why don't you just plug that for us right now? What's so great about the PSN app?
Well, I just message people on it. It's not very usable. It's not great.
What a fantastic
feature.
But
if you have the Sony Xperia Z3...
Yeah!
You can use it.
Guys, make sure you all get an Xbox One, the all-in-one entertainment system by Microsoft.
I love the marketing ploy.
It's the new water cooler. Hey, you found a secret by accident because you were lost.
Yeah.
I'm going to create a message and tell him he's on the channel. PJ, it's going to be really weird for you. Oh, you were here.
Alright. Yeah,
well,
this comes up like a week later.
A week? Is it
going to
be a week?
No, it's going to be about a week.
Okay.
Wait, let me think. Vampire comes out today. Wolf Among Us is tomorrow. And then Vampire again.
Oh,
and then nothing. And then Wolf Among Us. And then nothing and the Vampire.
Wasn't there a door here?
And then. Yeah, exactly a week from now.
Wow.
Is when the Shadow Warrior will go up.
They called it.
Dude.
Ow.
Layton, where do I go?
What do you mean?
Because I got the three statues.
Yeah, I know.
And
which
then
means a door opened.
It was here, though.
No, it wasn't.
Okay.
No, it weren't. There you go.
Is it here?
Turn around. Oh.
Is it here?
Turn around.
Oh my god, Layton, why you fuck with me like this?
Oh no, it was straightforward that way. I think so. Yeah. No. Yeah, that's it.
Sorry. Just close your eyes whenever this stuff happens.
Now keep pressing right bumper. Hurry. Oh!
I'll sprint for your sake, Kike.
Sorry, it was recording, PJ. Oh, wait. I'll just record my voice.
No. Just text him. Why are you even reading it out loud?
Sorry, hey, PJ, sorry.
Stop!
I'm recording right now. You're going to get this message, and then you're going to hear it when you watch this episode.
Oh, my God.
This is garbage. He must be so excited.
He is too excited. Oh, you're fighting three of these.
He's
get your gun out. Get your gun out.
Okay.
The shotgun works really well here. Actually, press down.
Down? Oh, do you have a karma point?
No. Go to weapons.
Sorry.
And then Firestorm's really good. Quad pack is four barrels. You can get any of them. So you can load twice as fast. You can have four shots instead of two. Or you can get Firestorm, which shoots all your barrels.
Can I pump all my money into this?
You can get You can get Firestorm and Double Shells, but you can't get all three.
I feel like you should get Quad.
Well, too late. That's what you get for looking away. Really good. Firestorm's fucking great. Except now you're probably gonna die. So I need to do health.
No, we only go up to 65.
Yeah. Well, I would, if your health is up, just get your shotgun out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is pretty good.
Oh yeah, shotgun's
great. Yeah, I can see why you made an exception to the shotgun.
It's awesome. Oh. Here you go. They're both dead.
No, shot nothing.
Oh wait, no. Wow, she's a survivor.
These things remind me of those witch things from the Matrix.
Get out of that heel. The witch things or the twins?
The twins.
Yeah. Well, how that was dumb.
All of the Matrix.
Yeah, no, just the second two.
Yeah, definitely.
Remember that? Remember that cliffhanger at the end of the second one where Neo is like...
Oh, that's just garbage!
What?
Gosh, that's so...
Oh, where it's like, oh no, it's this
He's
guy
Jesus.
That we... No, it's... No, not that. Like, he like passes out, right?
Yeah.
And then it shows him on the Nebuchadnezzar with the, and then it like pans up and it shows another guy on the bed.
Which was the guy who...
Oh, it's... I do?
Yeah, he was like such a minor character. You can like...
Yeah, you see him for like 10 seconds.
I know! Just everything about The Matrix 2 really upsets me. There's like... I don't know, probably like 30 minutes entirely of just macking or sex between Kiana and a freaking other chick.
Trinity.
What's that actress's name?
I don't remember.
Me neither.
She's I don't think she's very pretty.
I don't think she's unattractive.
I don't think she's either. Like, I look at her and I'm like, I don't... Like, she has a weird face thing. Like, you know Aubrey Plaza has a weird face thing.
No, I don't know.
Aubrey Plaza. Parks and Rec?
I think she's cute.
Wait, Aubrey Plaza?
Yeah, the weird one.
Weird girl?
Yeah, she was in... Well, she's in Parks and Rec. She's April.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't think she has a weird face thing.
Well, some people do. I think she's...
So you're just one of those people... Ooh.
I think she's really attractive. Shit. I don't think she has a weird face thing. Some people say she has a weird face thing.
Okay, man. Flipping the story up on me.
I'm not! I'm flipping the yam. Whipping and flipping the yam.
People be saying yam.
Yeah!
I like her because she's...
Yeah.
Probably not me.
Oh.
No, she's like the way she's written in Parks and Rec. They wrote that character as Aubrey.
Oh, really?
Wow.
Like he was making Parks and Rec and had nothing. Like that character was not made. And his friend called him and was like, "Hey, dude, I met this really weird girl. You need to put her in your show." And through the entire writing of like the first season, it just says Aubrey, not April.
That's great.
And some of the scenes, it's like Aubrey says something.
That's awesome.
And then she just like improvises.
I love those kinds of shows where they let them like have their impromptu lines.
Yeah.
Where?
Like Louis. Underneath
the docks, actually. Armstrong?
No, Louis.
They've got to be here for the Muppets show.
Louis C.K.'s show.
Oh yeah, no.
Louis C.K.'s show is fucking great. Every season is super depressing. But like in an awkward way, like he didn't get the girl, or like just really really awkward things. It's the second most awkward show. No,
what's the most
third most awkward show?
The Office.
No.
What's the most awkward show?
Watamote. Yes, it does. It's a show. Fine. The most awkward show is Curb Your Enthusiasm. And then Louis, and then the British Office, and then Louis.
Yeah. Okay.
And then The Office. The British Office is so fucking hard to watch.
Yeah.
Holy shit! Like.
It's harsh, man.
The regular Office is in like a good way.
No, I know it's harsh on me when I watch it. I'm just like.
Yeah. But what's really cool about Louis, like the first, second, and third seasons are all really like. Like really down to earth stuff, but the fourth season was really weird because like good stuff happens to him,
weird.
And it ends on a happy note. And I'm like, what the fuck is this?
Know,
one of my favorite characters in that show is Pamela. Who is played by Pamela Adlon, who's the voice of Bobby from King of the Hill.
Oh my god, I love her.
Yeah, she's awesome.
She played something in Adventure Time.
Yeah,
dude, that was awesome.
Dude, I love Pamela Adlon.
She's great.
Okay, then.
A butter free!
Yeah,
I wouldn't be shotgun against that. Right. But, yeah, it's like, even on a happy note, it's really weird. Not like, I'm happy with those characters.
I mean, I don't feel anything for...
You should watch it. It's really good. It's a good show.
You should use Beat Heart.
And then, shit. I forgot something I was going to say. Oh, I... Don't dash across that.
No.
That was a hole.
Yeah.
There's a hole in the bucket, dear Liza. Yeah, I'm resorting to that shit.
What's that shit?
Elementary school music class songs.
Oh my god. I don't remember that.
You don't remember it? That you don't remember there's a hole in the bucket?
They gave me a recording.
Dude, recorders are the shit.
No, they're pretty shitty.
So, oh man, is there a flashlight?
Yeah.
How do I use it?
Right thumbstick? Left thumbstick?
Neither thumbstick.
Left bumper? Wait.
Here, let me turn off the
flashlight. Hold on, wait.
Wait,
really? Oh, it's up. Wait, yeah. No.
Yeah. Oh, that did it.
See?
There. Yeah. It's right or left on
Just hold your...
It's right or left on the D-pad.
See?
Yeah, Kike got it working.
Yeah, that works.
Thanks, Kike.
Yeah, no
problem. Oh.
Oh, I was...
It's a shame.
Oh, look, it's a boat. It.
Yeah, physical gags don't work in this fucking thing.
True.
Like, nobody knows that I'm flicking off the mic.
Neither
nobody can see when I take, like, selfies.
Nobody can see when I... Whip your dick out! Whip your dick out!
There it is.
And locked.
Huh, I wonder where the statue is!
On the boat.
Oh, okay, I thought you hadn't seen it or something.
Do I have to go around?
No.
Okay.
You walked right past where you needed to go. Or no, you lowered it.
Yeah, I lowered it.
And then, now you have to go all the way back.
Oh, yeah. That's annoying. Why do I have to go around?
Because video games. Video games?
Sorry, Kike. Oh, you're not even looking good.
Video games.
Yeah, I have to look away. I can't watch the game anymore.
How come Columbine?
Why'd
you? How come Columbine? What are you doing that? Nah. Watch that video again.
I've seen it a few times.
Yeah, I know, but everyone made me make it unlisted.
Yeah, because I don't want that on the channel.
Well, maybe not for a while. Maybe
definitely
someday.
Not for a while. Maybe
someday.
Eventually. But not for
great.
A while.
It's a video project I made for a class, and you guys don't know. Well,
it's like
the people
more,
I showed will know.
It's like more inside than most of the inside jokes we make on the show
well,
that the people
not
don't
not really. I mean, it's just
it's
shows
more.
It shows people's faces, and that's it.
Yeah.
I don't know my face.
Well, you have sunglasses on, so it's not a big deal.
But still.
That's still, man. That's like when they cover people's eyes with a black bar. Like, who?
And
then
it modulates their voice. Video games are for pussies, man. Let's talk about some horror hardcore shit.
I don't even have my face on my profile picture on Facebook.
Yeah, you got a bike helmet.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
You're next to your motorcycle.
Well, stop saying
all these details. Oh, man.
Me is my face smiling.
Mine's me smiling too, because I'm not like.
You gotta vote. You gotta vote for Pedro shirt on your cover photo.
That's not me.
No, I know.
It's Photoshop. Shopped.
Yeah, but still.
I should change that. It's been so long.
Yeah, I know.
I need a new profile pic. You know
what?
So
I need a new profile picture.
You know what? It's been like a year since you've updated it, and you're like, I don't even remember when this was.
Well, I had my Too Many Cooks thing for a while.
Cedric still has like his prom shit.
Yeah.
It's like.
But that face is perfect.
Dude's working on it.
Dude, we gotta go back to when we like would Photoshop his face from that photo and
yeah,
other things.
Like that Super Bowl upset.
God, that was so funny.
I liked you better when you were dumb and gorgeous. So we've been like the last two levels have just been us going through like
dude,
a shipyard.
Turn on the fan.
Was it hot?
It's so hot in here.
Well, all right, here it's gonna start showing up in the thing.
Wait, okay, turn it off. Sorry.
Well, it's not that loud. Like. We only did it for The Wolf Among Us because everything was, like, quiet. Ah.
Ah, that feels good. It is so hot in here.
What do you do with that chain? You could have just wrapped it. What's wrong with these guys? Oh, hey, you gotta fight gunmen.
No.
Gunmen. He just took it.
Like a boss. He was no bitch about it.
If you see one of your guys get chopped into pieces, what do you know? What is this, Elfin Lead?
I watched Elfin Lead.
That show was okay, but it tries too hard to be edgy.
It was way too edgy.
Remember that part when that dog got fucking murdered? And
yeah.
Like, and you didn't even care because you were desensitized. You're like, the first episode had a 30-person murder. Yeah. Like, after that, nothing phases you.
You know, that was actually one of the first animes I ever watched.
Same.
Yeah.
It was on demand one day, and I was like, what's this? Oh.
It was back when my roommate got me into anime, and, like, he, like, showed me Gurren Lagann, and...
That's a great one to get into.
Gurren Lagann was not my first, though. I think Elfin Lied was actually my first.
Yeah, Elfin... I didn't watch Elfin Lied the whole way through.
Me neither. It was freaking weird.
Yeah. I mean, I know I watched Dragon Ball Z first, because it was just on...
Oh, Dragon Ball Z, I saw that when it was on Tsunami, you know.
Rock the dragon, dragon. Best character. Goku? Okay.
Yeah, I don't watch Dragon Ball
Z. Just
say
a name.
Say
a name!
I don't know.
You know Dragon Ball characters, some of them. Kakarot. Kakarot Cake. You need to work on the hot pot. You have no real Super Saiyan. What do you mean, Virginia?
I don't know.
God damn.
He doesn't watch Dragon Ball, man.
Yes, he does. Just say Piccolo or something.
No.
Piccolo's great.
Don't say Piccolo.
Piccolo's, he's better than Kuririn.
No.
Ooh. That's Japanese how they say Krillin.
No. Oh.
Kuririn.
Krillin is like under.
Yeah, but he gets to fuck Android 18.
Yeah. Things work out for him already.
And they have a baby named Meryl, which is his first girlfriend's name. What the fuck is that?
Super weird.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
What, how upset would your wife be if your baby you named after your first girlfriend?
Well, does she know?
I guess.
Probably not. It's probably just a really weird secret. This is my katana.
I remember Launch. Launch was really cool. I need to get this out of my way. From Dragon Ball. The one with the split personality.
I don't remember.
All right. Launch is cool. I think it's crazy that the first character Goku meets is the first character Goku meets is Bulma.
Yeah.
And then she like flashes him her panties he'll give her the Dragon Ball.
Oh, backwards. Yeah, that's pretty weird.
And she didn't know, and he didn't know they were females, so he's like, why don't you have a dick and balls?
Yeah.
And she's like, that's weird.
Yeah, classic Dragon Ball.
And then she flashes Master Roshi, but forgets she's not wearing panties, and she's 14.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I should have known.
Yeah.
Where's the Switch?
What do you mean?
Shouldn't there be a Switch?
Yeah.
Where is it?
You should have put your own right up.
Ella. Right.
I had to walk home in the rain yesterday.
That's lame.
You should have just told me, and I could have got you home.
It was class time.
What time?
Let's see.
Boom! Oh, I thought it was Pokemon. Oh, he's even won it. Anyway, my favorite character is Vegeta.
Oh, okay. That's a good pick, too.
I'm Vegeta, the Prince of All Sins!
I don't know. I like Goku, though.
Goku's great.
Goku's awesome. How could you just
What a great Goku? Father.
Yeah, he's the best.
Which one's Vegeta's character?
Chi-Chi when she's a kid. Like, she's adorable.
I don't think that's... Okay.
What?
That one's my favorite.
But that's not Dragon Ball Z, so don't count.
Where's the Switch?
Who's the cutest Dragon Ball Z character?
Bro.
Shit. It's, probably Raditz. Raditz is pretty cute.
Yo, Kyle, I don't trust you.
It's true, though.
You know where to go?
No, I asked you like 5 times.
I'm trying to let you do it.
Layton, if I ask, it's because I don't know.
All right, go to the left.
Thank you.
Look around.
Layton doesn't even know.
I remember. You opened the gate in the first area, so you have to go back to where you started.
Really?
Yeah, that's what that button did. See, I was going the right way, but there's a tent in the middle.
Yeah, I see.
There you go, come out here. And now, yep, there you go.
Enemies.
There's a lot of backtracking in this game. They gotta make a small area seem like a lot, you know?
Yeah.
It's a good, you know, it's a good.
It works well enough.
I mean, I think every game should have, like, a marker to show you where to go. That would make Bloodborne way better if they had, like, a marker for everywhere you go.
Yeah, that's the worst idea.
Well, when I first played it, I was like, I'm fucking lost. And then I internalized it in my head. I'm like, oh, okay, I know where to go. If anyone needs any tips or tricks for Bloodborne and Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2, I've gotten everything on all of them.
Humble brag.
Yes, actually, everything.
Hashtag humble brag.
Nah, it's not even humble. I'm just bragging.
I'm gonna try to chuck one of these guys.
Yeah! I'm trying to think of the cutest Dragon Ball character. Maybe Puar. Puar is pretty cute. Here, I'll show you Puar. He's a floating cat.
My mom's pretty proud of being perfect,
like,
something
out there. Ah. Nice.
Alright,
let's go. Underground,
too. Yeah,
I like that. Alright, well, Corrin's pretty good, too. I like Corrin.
About this cat.
Oh, here's another cat, Corrin. Yeah,
look at
Corrin. Corrin gives sensu beans to everybody.
Oh, okay, Corrin. I know.
No, Yajirobe's my favorite. Yajirobe?
No.
He's the fat guy with the sword that cuts off. Did you just tail that one time?
Okay.
He's worthless.
He is.
But he's awesome. He's so dumb.
Okay, so I killed some enemies.
Yeah.
Can I go back? Oh, there's a switch.
Well, that's a switch to turn off the electricity at the gate, so now you can go through the gate. And then you have to go this way. And go over that sluice. And then you can turn off the turbines and then go all the way back.
Don't worry, I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out at this point.
Whoa! Look at that. Look at that island or something.
Look at those waves.
Battlefield 4 has some really good looking waves, by the way.
Battlefield 4?
Yeah! Oh, man.
Wave, here we go, surf,
bruh. That was my Californian impression.
Well, you just like...
No, here's my California impression. I don't have any water!
It's harsh, man. I don't have
it's
water.
It's relevant, though.
It is. It's super topical, unless that problem is fixed in the next week.
Nah, I won't be. You see that guy? He posted a picture.
Sorry, I did not expect that.
You see a guy post a picture of him, like, putting water in an envelope and saying,
oh,
yeah, California got this.
I love that.
And then someone tried to steal the joke. Some guy like posted the image and was trying to
make it. Whatever, it's a joke.
That happens like major. You the head.
Oh yeah.
You get a head. You're guaranteed a head every time you kill them. By the way. Oh, it's because that guy spawned there. And if once you kill him, yeah, you kill them. So now use the rest of it to kill them. And then you can pick up the other one. Cool. You got 9 left. Don't waste it. Oh, you wasted it. Yeah! Now you're a man! A man!
Did I not get that soul?
You did.
Oh,
you got hit. Oh, that's rough.
Yeah, it's rough, buddy.
Whoa! I got 5! Yeah!
That was a terrible high five. I'm sorry.
Yeah, can I do it again?
Yeah. There we go.
I looked at the elbow that time. See, yeah, you turned it off. Or something.
I lifted it.
Do you even lift?
Yeah.
I don't. Last thing I lifted was my phone. Oh, man, that's... Oh, it's hard. Hello. God damn it, Ian. He's just posting in the group.
Yeah.
He's posting in the group chat?
He said anyone could be free at, like, 7. But I told him... Whoa! Just use the Getsu Getsen show.
What's the Getsu Getsen show?
It's from Bleach. It's where he's like, it's a potential! And he shoots, and he does the blade and shoots it. It's just the backslash. Backslash! Really cute!
Is that not working?
Did you see that eight player match of all Shulks, and all they can do is do backslash?
That's great.
And taunt. I'm really feeling it! Backslash! I can do backslash with the smash thing on. Does like 40 or 30 damage.
Yeah. It's great. Works off.
Makes sense. I can't wait for Mewtwo! Oh
my god. I'm really interested to see who the new character's gonna be.
I hope it's Lo Wang.
Yeah, Lo Wang.
And his only moves are one-liners. And they're so bad they hurt.
Yeah, it's basically this game.
So do you want to be able to jump around more? Wait, what is Divine Wind? Divine Wind. Go back.
Divine Wind.
Divine Wind.
This game literally makes me
measure.
I'm sorry.
Oh, sprint speed increases, which means you don't dash. It's just when you're sprinting.
Okay, we'll get that for Kike. And we'll sprint around.
So yeah, do a sprint, and get that heart. Well, you just got hit.
There's still enemies.
Where? Oh.
I think it's just like everything's too fast.
How are you gonna say something's fast paced when all you do is 360 no scope? Oh, so go back. Oh goddamn it!
I haven't gained.
But wait, stop. There's a lever right there.
Oh. Okay.
So when I went through this area, that lever just didn't work.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not surprised this game had to be bugged.
So I had to like, I remember why. It's because I activated these enemies and I couldn't kill them. So like, I went too far ahead on the bridge, activated the enemies, and then I couldn't kill them, so I couldn't activate the switch.
Damn.
Son, where'd you find
that?
This?
Yeah. Sorry, I forgot about that.
Wait, how do you say it in Spanish, Enrique? Damn, son, where'd you find this? Can you try?
Nah.
Oh.
Well, Iho is son. Donde is where. You is tu. I don't know how to. I remember how to say five.
That's damn.
That's the only one that's gonna be
what's
hard.
Damn. Alright.
You googling
Siri,
it?
Siri, how do you say damn in Spanish? What?
What?
Condenar?
To damn.
Goddamn. That's stupid.
I mean, it's just an exclamation, so you just need to know a Spanish exclamation.
Whatever.
I don't feel like teaching Spanish.
Don't feel like teaching Spanish swears?
Okay,
sorry, man.
Oh!
Oh, we can call it soon.
Don't just say that.
Okay, we're saying it. We're gonna call it soon.
Ah. That ruins the immersion for the viewer.
Oh my god!
After this level, I was gonna say, alright, we're good.
God damn it.
Because it's always like around 2 hours is a good time.
Well, now you just ruined the immersion further.
We were playing for 2 hours.
No, we were playing for 1 hour, 45 minutes, and 48 seconds.
Oh my god.